Superheroes are supposed to be able to fly.
Neville, what's the hell, has lost his mind.
He kidding me?
I love it.
Make
it
down for yourself.
Come on.
The Green Arrow takes out Baron and Stardust.
I don't think a mallet.
Now look at Neville. Top rope for Neville.
One center, Tom King, get ready, Ruffalo!
Is he gonna hit it?
The Red Arrow! Bullseye!
Cover! The Red Arrow and Green Arrow pick up the win!
I never thought we'd see that. I give all the props in the world to Stephen Amell for getting there and fighting like he did.
Uh-oh, look. He looks more like Bizarro right now.